First clasp knife responds. It is generally seen in the spasticity patient. Second, coxal rigidity. It is a type of rigidity. In that, jerk-like movement is performed by the patient throughout the range of motion.